BOTA Foundation started a social experimental program in Almaty Oblast. The participants of the project are poor families who are suggested to overcome difficulties. They learn how to manage their cash transfer, teenagers learn to draft a business plan, pregnant and lactating women learn to feed properly. The results of this pilot project in Kazlarda and Akmola Oblast exceeded expectations. Asil Nazirova reports on how the social project changes lives of beneficiaries. Pregnancy of Raya Kadirova is observed not only by the doctors but the volunteers and other pregnant women during trainings. There, women can receive important knowledge about their health, ask any questions, and even feel relief from their problems. The theme of the training today is to depict the future of their child.
Some women are shy to ask questions their parents or mother-in-laws about pregnancy. During the trainings, they can ask any questions and they can get clear answers.
Even during the summer holidays, the school is open. In May, the kids go to the preschool. They learn to write, read, and draw. Some of them did not have watercolors and never played with other children. There is no kindergarten in the village, and the parents cannot afford sending their kids to the kindergarten in the rayon center.
The first days, my kid was a bit timid, cried, and didn't want to stay in the mini center. But afterwards, she got used to it. We come here twice a week. She's happy because here she can play with other kids, draw pictures, and make puzzles.
Volunteers here also train the unemployed youth. After trainings, the teenagers do not complain to their destiny but try to overcome difficulties. The rule number one is to determine a goal. Riyad Maksudov changed his view and discovered new opportunities of employment in his village.
I can establish small business in my village. We do not have gas stations, car repair shops here. And what else? People here do cattle farming. I didn't think earlier about it.
These are just the first results of BOTA Foundation's project. The volunteers started helping the poor families of Almaty Oblast this spring. The people who needed support were offered a deal. The foundation creates conditions, helps with cash transfers, and beneficiaries have to take care of their health, proper feeding, and try to improve their life.
There are many people who need our support, and the thing is not that people come and get enrolled to receive cash transfers, but that people want to make their life better and give their kids a chance to develop.
True, not all of them can receive conditional cash transfers. The foundation helps only to pregnant, lactating women, parents of disabled kids, unemployed youth, and families who cannot pay for the kindergarten. Only poor families can receive BOTA Foundation support. You cannot cheat neither volunteers nor a special computer program.
We have two steps of work. First, we find volunteers who live in this community and know the people in their settlement. Second, it is a proxy mean test, computer program which defines eligibility of the applicant. If the applicant's incomes are below poverty level, they might become our beneficiaries.
There are hundreds of success stories in Kazlarda Oblast. Akmaral Dozdourova saved conditional cash transfers and opened a small sewing room in her village. She says that now she knows how to manage even small income properly.
I still receive conditional cash transfers. With proper income management, this money is enough for shoes, clothes, school bags, and pens and pencils of the children.
Karakoza Betova likes cooking even more than before. After training, she has developed better menu for her family. Now she tries to put more vegetables into her dishes.
Carrot is useful for eyes, development and growth of children. Beet improves blood circulation. Fish strengthens muscles.
Nowadays, more than 18,000 people receive conditional cash transfers from the foundation with the help of 424 volunteers. They received more than 285 million tenge. BOTA Foundation plans to help more poor families with the perspective to cover more oblasts of Kazakhstan. Асель Назирова.
Почти весь Казахстан. Асель Назирова, Аян Тулеген, Шерипас Ахтапова, Ербулат Куанышев, АПТА.КЗ.